Following the leader. Following the leader is definitely something that we all love and understand. Not only is it a fun game, but it's also an important way to live our lives. What we need to learn is that throughout life, there will be many leaders that we can choose to follow, but we need to know who the best leader is to follow. Can you guess who that is? That's right, it's Jesus. Jesus is the best leader we can follow. Today's story focus is that when we follow Jesus, we can love everyone. So what happens when we follow Jesus? Well, when we follow Jesus, we learn how to love people the way Jesus loves people too. It's gonna be an exciting week, IES kids. Are you ready?
Oh, hi kids! My name is Chef Barry, and today's special menu is chicken soup and sunny side up. Who loves chicken soup? That is my favorite food. I really love chicken, you know? And do you guys know that a chef doesn't only cook in the kitchen, but they are also a leader in the kitchen. They make sure that everything goes well. Just like today, I'm gonna have a really big lunch with my family. By the way, that reminds me of something. I need to buy something before it's too late for the lunch, okay? So, see you guys. I need to run.
your chicken soup will be done by the time your family is here. Have a great lunch. Bye. Anyways, hello friends. I'm so excited to be with you today. If you've been with us this month, you know that we've been learning a lot about how to follow Jesus. But today, we are going to talk about the number one way we can follow Jesus. Everyone say, what is it? Let's find out. Jesus and his friends were having dinner one night when Jesus said, I'm going to tell you a brand new rule to follow. Do you know what it is? Drum roll, please. Jesus said, the most important thing that you can do is to love others the way I have loved you. Wow! If we want to follow Jesus, the number one thing we can do is to love others. So let's practice. Let's say you and your friends are riding bikes and your friend falls down. What do you do? Do you stop and help or do you keep riding? You stop and help. That's loving others like Jesus. Okay, what if your friend is playing in the sandbox with you, but you've only got one shovel? Do you keep it for yourself or share it with your friend? Yes, you share it. That's loving like Jesus. What if you find out that your older brother accidentally broke your Lego creation? Do you stay angry with your brother? Or do you forgive your brother and work together to build a new one? You forgive your brother, that's right. That's loving like Jesus. That's the number one thing that you can do. If you want to follow Jesus, follow the leader, then the most important number one thing you can do is to love people the way Jesus does. The most important thing is love. What is it? Love. Can you do this with me? Put your hands together. Say it again. Love. That's right. So tell me, who can you follow? That's right. I can follow Jesus. We can follow Jesus. But we definitely need God's help to love others. Let's practice during this week how to love others, how to love your family, how to love your friends. Well, I just hope that you will have a great time at home with your family, okay? Don't be angry at each other, but love each other, okay? Let's check on Chef Barry again. Bye, guys.
What a great story. Jesus is the most special person. And he loves everyone. And he also teaches us that we can love everyone just like Jesus did. You know, I was thinking about this chicken soup and I'm gonna share it with my family, right? But then I remember that Jesus would share it to a lot more people. So I was thinking I should make another chicken soup and share it to my neighbor, you know? It's gotta be awesome. My favorite chicken soup. So see you guys later.
Hi everyone. I'm gonna say our memory verse for the month. So watch me first, okay? Come and follow me, Jesus said. Matthew 4, verse 19. Now, let's do it all together. You ready? Come and follow me, Jesus said. Matthew 4, verse 19. Good job, friends. Our memory verse tells us that God loves us so much that he gave us Jesus. So who can you follow? That's right, I can follow Jesus. Thanks, friends.
Prepare our hearts to talk to Jesus and thank him for all that he's done for us. So let's fold our hands, bow our heads, and close our eyes, and let's pray. Heavenly Father, you are an amazing God. Thank you for reminding us that love is the number one thing we can do. Help us to love others this week by remembering that I can follow Jesus. We also want to pray for the safety and health of those around us. Lord, we believe that you are the healer of all things, so heal those who are sick, heal those who are in pain, and heal those who are currently unhappy. In your name we pray, amen. Good job praying, friends. Let's continue to remember this week that we can all follow Jesus. Can't wait to see you again next week. Bye-bye.
Hey, hey, yo, awesome IS Kids Church folks. I hope you've enjoyed this session of Kids Church Online so far.
It's awesome, right?
So I just want to make sure that you and your parents notice that we have more interesting stuff in the links on our IS Kids Church Online page. You know where? It's the same page where you found this video. It's easy. So just please make sure that your parents check out these resources because they are awesome, and just try to click the links and see for yourself. Hey, by the way, enjoy these quality times with your family. Take care of each other and love each other. God bless you. Bye-bye.